Mystic C from Magic Wands Tarot, and this is a pick a card reading for Are We Going to End Up Together? I know this, some of you asked this reading in January, and I'm apologize for the delay in posting this reading. Finally, it is here, friends. Please do let me know if you enjoyed this reading or not. So before we begin, friends, these are general readings and they may resonate with you or they may not. So take whatever resonates with you and leave the rest behind, angels. Also, these are timeless readings. Whenever you come across them, these readings will help you out in some way, friends. Please do like and subscribe us on YouTube, friends, and also connect with us on Instagram and Facebook as Magic Wands Tarot Angels. The links are in the description box if you want to join us there. If you want to buy a personal reading, friends, the links are in the description box. So without further ado, let us take a deep breath and choose option 1, pile 2, pile 3. Take a deep breath. Focus on the question, are we going to end up together? And choose option 1, option 2, option 3. I will leave the timestamps in the comments section below, friends, so you can directly skip to the number that you have chosen. If not, you can watch the entire video. If you have two people in mind, you can choose more than one pile also, friends. So let us see, for those who chose option number 1, are you going to end up together? Let us see, friends. Oh, definitely. I feel the person you have in mind is a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person or an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius person. This person is very, very sure and confident. This person is a leader. They are achiever in some way. This person is a powerful person, and you know, they had been traveling places. I feel this is a very, very successful person. They are well to do in their career or their job, and what sort of partnership you have. I feel, yes, this person is definitely trying to juggle something. They are trying to juggle either their work and this partnership, or they are trying to move into this phase of, you know, taking the next step for your partnership. I feel this person is literally trying to, you know, decide whether to, you know, end up with you together or not. Like, this person wants to marry you and take the next step. It's like they have it. This person is not fickle. This person is not unsure. It's that they are sure. I feel that they are waiting for some sort of right timing, right movement, or right opportunity or something to fall in place, so that before they can, you know, be with you for the life. That's what I feel. And I also feel that there is a lot of juggling. This could be in long distance partnership where you both are juggling your work and your partnership, or the distance is creating some problems with you. I feel there might be some sort of opposition coming from your family or friends. Like, you know, you literally have such an extended family and friends, and like you have to find time for this person, or this person has a lot of extended friends and family, and they are constantly trying to balance your time and the time for other things. And yes, definitely this connection is very special for you, friend. Sorry, this connection is very special and very, very full of new beginnings for you. I feel, friends, this person is trying to bring forth some new hope or new breakthroughs in this connection. This person wants to communicate with you. They want to gift you a new home, a new message, a new clarity, a new breakthrough. I feel that this person is really trying very, very hard to offer a new beginning. So if this is an old partner you are asking, yes, this person is trying to work on something and bring you. They are trying to move out of this energy of juggling And if this is a long distance partnership, they want to make it closer with you and make it like one-on-one partnership within the same city or move in with you. I can literally actually see some of you, since these are general readings, I can see that some of you are moving in with this person, or you might be getting married to this person. But I feel some sort of stability is coming with this person. They are definitely sending you some messages, and they are messages of wishes come true. I'm so happy for you, friends. Your wishes regarding this connection will come true. Yes, this person has the potential that, you know, to end up together with you. They really see you as someone whom they want to spend their life with, and there are chances that if you really work on balancing some issues, you both will end up together, friends. Congratulations. I'm so happy for you, friends. It's amazing. And yes, some sort of wish fulfillment is coming in for you in this partnership. Some sort of news messages are coming, contracts are coming. If you had been working for, like, you were looking for a new job so that you can be with this person, it's coming for you. Or if this person is looking for a new job so that they can move closer to you, it's happening. If you are looking for a new home, it's coming. This person is definitely, or this connection is definitely something that will be long term for you, friends. If the only hitch that I feel is this balancing, you know, you both are trying to balance out things a lot, and this juggling is really tough. So just enjoy it, or make it, you know, make it less of a juggling act so that it will be very, very good for your partnership. Yes, there are chances you will end up with this person. So let us see what else is the message. Yes, Archangel Raphael is here. So definitely some healing is happening. If this person, or you were hurt by this person, or the distance, or the long distance partnership, or this person was not in touch with you, this person will come again and things will heal. And this juggling act, this indecision, indecisive mode will end, and something will heal in your partnership. That is what I feel. And I also feel that you had been really very, very anxious. You had been very anxious about this person because, you know, you love them, you care for them, and you see that this is a very, very valuable partnership. They also see this as but as you as a very valuable person in their life. But you are worried, will this relationship work out? Will this obstacle that you are facing, you know, will this ever go away? Angels are saying, yes, my friends, things will heal. Just be a little patient, you know. Things are working out for you. This is 16, the number of sweet romances, the number of sweet love. You might be high school sweethearts, or some of you are, as these are general readings, and then eventually you might marry them and end up together with them. Or if this is your co-worker or something, yes, this is the one for you. You might end up together, friends. Just be a little patient. That's it for you. And let us see what is the message from the romance angels. Oh my God, friends, engagement. Congratulations. Oh, who is buying that house? I see, definitely see some of you buying that house and going off on a card with just married written on it. Do let me know, friends. Who has purple dress bridesmaids, you know? I see some of you in those lavender flowers and, you know, beautiful colors there. Bridesmaid dressed in pink or magentas or purples. Beautiful, beautiful, friends. Do let me know how it all goes. I'm super excited for you. Yes, your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Yes, the person you are asking about, yes, there are very, very strong chances of you ending up together with them, or some sort of official announcement of love, of proposal, of moving in, engagement, of being high school romance sweethearts, or, you know, being married to this person. There are very, very strong chances. Just be patient, friends, please. Don't spoil this by not being patient. It would break my heart if you do that. You know, trust on this person. Have faith. You can see this person, such a beautiful person. You should trust this person, isn't it? So that's it for you friends, for those who chose option number one. If you enjoyed this reading, please do let me know friends. And if you want to buy a personal reading, please check the links in the description box below friends. I'm so looking forward to hear when your wedding is or what sort of higher commitment is coming towards you. Do keep me posted friends. I love hearing your stories. It feels like my own life is moving into something beautiful and wonderful. So for those who chose option number two, let us see, will you end up together? Let's see friends. Haha, beautiful energies, beautiful, absolutely lovely. I feel the person you're asking about is an Aries Leo Sagittarius person, or you are an Aries Leo Sagittarius person. Also, I feel that this could be a Virgo Taurus Capricorn person, or you are a Virgo Taurus Capricorn person. But I feel that this person is very wise. There might be some sort of an age gap between them and you, or there is some spiritual or, you know, cultural difference, like they are from a different nationality and you are from a different nationality. There is this some sort of some potent difference in you and them, you know, like it could be age, it could be nationality, it could be that, you know, you are direct opposites of each other in some way. That is what I feel. And so let us see what else is there. Yes, this person is definitely planning on something. They want to take this relationship further. Your relationship is in a phase where, you know, things are moving ahead. There is like this, you have connected, you have met this person, fallen in love, you like them, they like you, but now what? So you want something, some movement in this partnership, and they also want some movement in this partnership. Like you are looking ahead for the future, you want something solid from this person. That's what I feel. And I do feel yes, I do feel that this person sees you in a very, very positive light. They have very high respect for you, and you know, you, this person, and you also respect them in some way. It's like you are contrasting equals in some way, you know, like you are complementary fits to each other, you know, like yin and yang, light and dark, something like that. But you know, it's very harmonizing. This unity that you have is so beautiful and harmonizing. And I feel, yes, some sort of there are chances definitely that you might end up with this person, or they want, at least that is their intention with you, that they want to make this partnership successful with you. They want to make this date long term with you. They want to make this love partnership more long term and more deeper and committed to you. There is some sort of gifts and rewards coming your way also. I feel like this person wants to say something to you, like they had been very quiet recently. They might not have said how they are feeling. If you have just met them, you might wonder, what is this person feeling about? What is on their mind? Even if you already know them, you might be wondering, what does this person really thinking about? Why can't I know what's on their mind? Then I feel their what's on their mind is that they feel very proud of you. They are very proud of this connection they have with you, and they are very proud of what you have achieved in your life. That is what I feel. And yes, they want to take things further in this connection. So there are chances that you might end up together with this person, and there is some transformative energy also in this connection, that, you know, like you have some sort of an age difference or cultural difference, or you live, like, you know, in two different continents, and this is something that you feel is very hard to bridge. But you know, you have the magician's luck with you, so something destined is favoring you. There is some sort of higher powers watching over this connection. That is what I feel, and you also feel it. So let us see what else is the message from the angels. Yeah, see, definitely Archangel Gabriel is here. Messages are coming, divine messages are coming. You can see here are the crows, There is the leaves, there are the fronds, the ferns are there. So yes, watch out for the messages that are coming. This, I feel for some of you, this partnership may be a very, very unusual connection. This is a connection that you never thought will happen for you, but it has happened for you. And I feel this has some sort of a challenge, a big challenge, like either they are from a different religion, a different nationality, a different age group entirely, or it could be that, you know, they live very, very far away from you, or they are in a profession that you never thought about, or you are doing something that they never thought about, but happy communications are coming your way. And I feel angels are watching about this connection. As I said earlier, you know, there's something going on. You know, you can feel like you two are here as puppets and the gods are trying to work with you in some way. And see, as I said, yes, there is a divine contract that you two have with each other. So if even if this feels like completely, you know, out of this world connection, or completely unique connection to you, or if this is a path breaking relationship in some way, you are breaking the traditions or breaking the norms, it is destined. It is destined. It is this connection that you have is destined, and you have a soul contract with them, and that is why you have met. And I feel that there are chances you will end up with this person, or they want, or you both want that desire, and it is there because you have a soul contract with them, and you must trust this because the angels of love are helping you, and they are trying, you know. This is a love that is beyond traditions, that is beyond dimensions, that is beyond what you say. This is a love that is beyond words. This is a love beyond age. This is a love that can transcend anything. And you know, why do you feel it? Because you have a soul contract with this person. This is a very special connection, friends. Pile number 2, do let me know how this resonated with you. I'm super excited to know who this person is and what is, I mean, do you really, does this resonate with you? I feel yes, there are very strong chances that you will end up with this person. You have a soul contract with them, and this partnership is path breaking for some of you. This is a very, very, you know, this is a relationship that is different and unique. Either you have an age gap, or either you are from different nationalities, from different cultures, but friends, you are destined. That is what I feel. So let us see what is the message from the angels. Make the effort. Sorry, friends, sorry. Great love is worth taking the steps you are being guided to. So yes, there is a soul connection for you both, and things are happening according to that. So make the effort. Don't doubt the connection, friends. Love is there. This is a love of a lifetime for some of you, since these are general readings. This is a love of a lifetime, and you don't get these loves again and again. And there is some sort of a soul contract. So make the effort. Keep this partnership going. Do not focus on the differences or breaking the norms or something like that. Follow what your heart desires and wants, because friends, you are destined to be with them. So that's it for you, friends. Big energies, pile number 2, big energies. I'm super excited and super happy for you. Please do let me know if you enjoyed this reading or if it resonated with you. Please do let me know in the comment section below. And if you want to buy a personal reading, please check the links in the description box below, friends. Like and subscribe us kindly. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. So for those who chose pile number 3, will you end up together? Let us see, friends. Will you end up together with the person you have in mind? Okay, the first thing I feel that the person you are asking about is either an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini person. Mostly I'm feeling a Gemini vibe with them. Like they are someone who's very chirpy, very talkative, very beautiful, and like, you know, bubbly person, happy person. And I also feel that this person is a very, very loyal friend to you. This person could be, you know, very, very musically talented or artistic. They are very happy-go-lucky person. They could also be a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person, or you are a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person. So will you end up together with this person? Let us see, friends. is I feel that this person, and I feel that your relationship is currently going through a phase, you know, where a lot has happened in the past, and like, you know, your relationship has really gone through a phase where things have been, what you say, it's like a big shuffle has happened, you know. This is the, you know, a big shuffling has happened. Like, you are, have truths have been spoken, you have said your truth, this person has said its truth, you know, a lot of, what you say, a lot of churning, and you know, a lot of shuffling has happened. I feel a lot of karmic clearing has happened in this partnership. You have said your truths, you have cleared your path, or like what is on your heart. This person has also cleared what is on their mind, and now I feel your relationship is at a stage where things are like stagnant at the moment. There is a pause. You are relaxing. They are relaxing. You may be wondering, where is this relationship going on? I mean, where is it headed? Is this meant to be or not? Are you going to separate? Because like so much truth speaking has happened recently, you know, like big truths were spoken, something that was on your mind, your heart. You said it, something on their heart, they said it. And this may have made you a little, or them, your partner, a little tired. I feel your current energy or in this partnership is that you feel a little tired and you are waiting. I feel that this person is definitely waiting for some decisions, you know. They know what they have to decide, but they are not yet taking the decision. It is like they are sleeping on the decisions they need to take. So I would say they want to take, end up with you in the partnership. They want to be with you, but they might be slow in their actions, in acting on this decision. Like they might be slow in moving towards you or making that final proposal or something. I also feel that they might have other partners which they are confused about. Like, you know, should they focus on their work? Should they focus on you? Should they focus on their family? That also is happening with them, I feel. So there are chances you will end up with them, but I feel this person is trying to really analyze all the options they have with you. And yes, this person is trying to really, you know, work hard on themselves. They are very, very hardworking and loyal person. And you, I feel you both are working on yourself at the moment. So that is why this stagnant energy is here in your partnership. Like, you both are working on your path. Sorry, friends. You are working on yourself. They are working on themselves. And this is kind of making the partnership a little paused at the moment. Let us see what else is there. Yes, I feel Archangel Maratron is here. So, sixth chakra. So yes, definitely some sort of messages and awakenings. It's like you both are trying to figure out what is the next path, next best path for this partnership. This person is definitely thinking what they need to do ahead. It's like they are at a crossroads and they don't know what to do. And I also feel that you are at the crossroads, or you have already moved from that point of crossroads, and you are like, I will be happy with myself. I'm going to focus on myself. I will be not wasting my time in this energy of I don't know which way it's going. So you have moved on, and this person is still at that stage of the crossroads, you know. They are still at this crossroad in decisive energy. I don't know which way to go, sort of energy. So yes, they are being guided at the moment, and they are seeking and trying out, they are analyzing all the options. That is what I feel. And yes, the garden is again, yes, they are literally at the point where they want to take things further, but they are not taking action. And I also feel you are, have also been at that point where you want to end up with this person, but you know, this person is not taking the action or doing the right things, and hence you have to like take a back step. So there are chances you will end up with this person if they act in the way you desire them to act. If they do make a decision to move towards you, yes, your partnership will get better and you might end up with this person. But if they are not making any decisions soon, you might be walking away from them. That is how I see, friends. This person needs to act quickly and decide quickly. because you sure are in a very, very powerful position, my friends. So let us see what else is the message here. Yes, I see that some of you may not be ending, or at this point of time, you may not be ready to wait for this person to come for you. Because if they are indecisive, or they have other options in their life, or they are more focused on work or career or family, or they are just not, you know, I just don't want to take any action at the moment, they are being lethargic, you will free yourself. I see that this connection has the potential to end up together for long term. But if they do not act and make you wait, you will be freeing yourself. So I feel the best way forward would be to like reunite and like be a little more playful and keep things, you know, keep stay as their friends and see where it goes kind of energy. So, you know, I feel they also need to come and, you know, be with you and spend more time and get out of this lethargic energy they are in. I feel someone is being literally a sloth here, a sloth bear. I'm sorry, friends, I don't mean to be rude. It's like cute, sloth bears are cute, right? And sometimes, you know, people can be in that energy. I don't want to act, I'm too tired. I'm like, I don't know which what to do. That sort of energy. And I feel if they can come and meet you and spend a happy date with you or some romantic time with you, things will get better for you. If not, if this person is not going to do that, my dear friends, you are powerful and you might leave them and say bid them bye bye. So that's it for you, for those who chose option number 3. If this reading resonated with you, friends, please do let me know in the comments below, friends. And if you want to buy a personal reading, please check the links in the description box below. Also, please do join us on Instagram and Facebook. I really love to hear your stories and your comments and feedbacks there, friends. It's amazing. Thank you so much. And this is Mystic C from Magic Vance Tarot saying bye bye.